Life in the Martin household. His first year out of the business after 30 years in. Tom!